Okay, go.
Okay. So we just get our little vamp going. And the third time we go to the C. That's the B section. This little part you need to practice is we're coming out of our last little vampy section. So that's three open strings, 4-3-2, and we're going open and then this chord on, open and then straight into our C chord. Okay.